There's a writer I really like to read at night, but he's called Modern Amos. Seems this guy is really on my page, and I'm frequently on his. I like the way it's cool to smoke and drink, and haircuts are ugly things. There's a writer I really like to read at night, he's called Modern. I think it's called Experience. Well, that one's kind of sad about his dad and about his cousin Lucy. There's a writer I really like to read at night, he's called Modern Amos. I like the way that he's got all these kids, his whole life they've been an artist. So far up there on us, you wanna show them where the door is. Well, that just ain't the case, never will be with Mr. Modern Amos. I hear he even takes some kind of class for aspiring writers. But if I lived in Manchester, I'd more than likely sign up for. There's a writer I really like to read at night, he's called Modern Amos. Seems this guy's really